friends. My name is Daria Zawadzka, immigration lawyer from Warsaw, Poland. In today's video, I would like to talk about Blue Card. Blue Card is a special residence permit for a foreigner which is performing a job in a highly skilled profession. So who can apply for a temporary residence permit in a highly skilled profession? Foreigners which are qualified to apply for temporary residence permit based on the highly skilled profession can apply for this kind of residence permit. So what kind of criteria you need to fulfill to be granted of this kind of residence permit? You need to prove either you are qualified with 5 years of experience in the highly skilled profession, or you need to be graduate. For this kind of residence permit, need to apply a foreigner, but there are some attachments which need to be signed by an employer. So who can apply for this kind of residence permit? For this kind of temporary residence permit can apply foreigner which is highly skilled professional. And who is considered as a person with a high qualification? Foreigner will be considered as a highly qualified if he or she graduated from the higher education, means completed studies, or has experience in those kind of fields at least 5 years. What is very important is the amount of gross salary which you're gonna earn on this kind of position. You need to be aware that your salary cannot be less than 150% gross salary of the average salary announced by the Polish government for the previous year before you applied for this kind of residence permit. More or less, it is around 8,000 gross. What kind of documents you need to submit along with your form to apply for this kind of residence permit based on the high qualification? First of all, you need to fill the form. Second of all, you need to attach 4 photographs. Another thing is that you need to attach attachment number 1, which is filled by the employer, and attachment number 2, filled by you. The fee for this kind of application is 440 PLN. Along with your application form, you will need to submit as well your contract of employment. Remember that to be eligible for applying for Blue Card, your salary must be not less than 150% of the gross salary, which was average salary in the previous year. You need to remember that in your work agreement, the salary cannot be less than 150% of the average salary in Poland in the previous year before applying for your residence permit. That you should submit this application no later than on the last day of your legal stay on the territory of Poland. You should, in general, submit this application in person. But if you send it by post, the last day of your legal stay will be counted the same way. Another very important information is that to apply for the residence permit, you need to be legal on the territory of Poland. So either you have visa to perform work in Poland, or you have previous residence permit card. In order to issue for you residence card, the administrative officer will take fingerprints from you. You need to also remember that the administrative language in Poland is Polish. So, if you are submitting documents in foreign language, you need to remember to translate them by sworn translator to Polish language. You need to remember that in some of the profession, you will be required to submit starost information. And what is it in general, the starost information document? This kind of document is issued by the unemployment office and it states that the foreigner can work in Poland. For some of the jobs, it is required to first have status information to apply for a work permit for a foreigner. What is another benefit of having this blue card is the fact that once you would like to switch your employer after 2 years of having those kind of blue card, you will not need to apply for new residence permit. If you would like to know more about this topic, please visit my blog section on my website Migrate to Europe. Hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a comment and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching and see you the next time.